Hello and welcome to the Center of Excellence training series on TAK. In this tutorial, we will cover how to import KMLs into iTAK. Let's get started. As of right now, iTAK does not allow for the sharing of KMLs through data sync feeds. While we anticipate that iTAK will include this functionality in a future release, we want to quickly cover how to manually import KMLs. Start by downloading a KML onto your iPhone. If you are sharing between devices, you may find AirDrop to be helpful. Next, place the file in the Downloads folder. Open iTAK and tap the Layers tool, followed by Overlays. Tap the plus button in the lower right. Select Local Device, followed by the KML file. Within the Overlays menu, you have the ability to toggle the KML file on or off. This concludes our tutorial for importing KMLs into iTAK, powered by the Colorado Department of Public Safety and the Center of Excellence for Advanced Technology Aerial Firefighting. Thanks for watching.